It's the second week of the spring quarter, and I missed all of last week except for Monday because I've been sick. But that's okay because it's a new week and I'm feeling better, and now I get to go to class again. Or go to class. Just start go to class. Start going to class. I haven't been here in a while. Got my little motivational painting corner set up, and now I'm working on a new painting. Don't start making any judgments on how this represents me yet, because it's got a lot of work to be done. I'm just trying to lay down some color and get some basic forms set in the beginning stage, so hopefully I can show up tomorrow with a good amount of work done. This is due in 2 days. This is the first time using my tripod in so long, because it's been broken, and I finally fixed it. I'm so happy. I forgot how much I hate this tripod. Just down. Nope. Okay, well, you're just gonna have to accept the fact that you can't ever see that corner of the piece. Maybe.
Sometimes that's just isn't enough.